It was a chilly start to the day today, but temperatures should reach 8 degrees. Clouds covering the majority of the region with wind speeds of up to 9 miles per hour. I'm off to Afghanistan tomorrow morning. I'll be back in a week, so look out for my video reports of my time in Helmand with our local soldiers. See you then.